Shall I go from the top?
Okay. One, two, one.
and that's the big finish. Shall we try that, please? Okay, no choir, please. This is the fourth bar of square nine. Fourth bar of square nine. I'm in one. Here we go, let's rock it. Ready, and one, two, three. Good. So I'd like you to meet me on my beat. So shall we? Ready? And one, two. Okay? Alright, let's go, please. Whenever you have da dee da da, can you make sure it's da dee da ba? Make sure they're a little bit more detached. I'm going to ask the choir to do the same thing. I hear some nice tones coming from you. I'm not hearing all the words. All the words. So if you could have more public diction as opposed to private diction, okay? More public, more overt, like you're a proper Shakespearean actor, okay? So make sure we have all that diction to be exploded out, please. Okay? Great. Let's go to where we're a little faster, please. It's the second measure of square six. Second bar of square six. This is Sor Salutis and choir. All these releases, all these S releases can make you super quick. Sor Sa, sorry, it is one. Sor Salutis can make you really short and really crisp and really firm. Okay? Here we go. The second bar of six. And pretty. Three. And one. Second bar of six, please. One. Two, three, one. So now four. This is the second bar of six. Thank you very much. Okay? For better or for worse, and we're going to go right on, attacca to the next movement, okay? Second bar of six, please, okay? One, two, three. Crisper and a little faster, okay? So this is 4 before 13, please. da 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 da.
Oh,
Majestic and connected. Instead of bum bum bum, it's ba bo bi ba. See the marking? Ready? Gloriantur. That second net. We're continuing now. And Gloriantur. Ready? There's one, and T, and. 44, please. Ready? And one, two, three, four. mistakes. That was one time that we made a mistake. If we make a mistake again, it's a trend and we got a twak. Otherwise, let's do it again, please. 5 before 44. Ready? 3 and the 1, 2, 3. Making a lot of mistake, but now it's twice, so don't plan it on me. Okay. And ready, and the 1, 2, 3. It's better. Let's go back to. Can you just find a trance when you're going like dup, 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 do, dup, 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 dup. You just gotta go in the zone, right? This is exactly what Stravinsky does. I don't know who stole it from whom, but it's one of those exercises of like mental brain power. Don't freak out when you go from on the beat to off the beat, vice versa. Don't freak out. It's easier said than done, for sure. Okay? Can you go please from timp and flute? Well done. Can you be? I think that. You guys, as a musical couple, he's like, beep, 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 and I think he's kind of like, beep, beep, beep. I mean, like, I'm, you know, sort of this entity that is above and better, right? And he's kind of like, beep, 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 beep. And then he goes back, and he kind of comes back like this. And you're just walking ahead, having a great day, okay? It does not need to be, your first couple notes don't need to be in time. So you'd be like, la 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 la, that kind of stuff. It's like you're just having a great day. Like my 2.5-year-old, like her favorite thing to say is, it's a lovely, beautiful day. And I just think about that image, okay? Tim, on your, after she finishes, you have a bum bum. Can those be slower and out of context? Because like she finishes and she and you're like boom boom. It's a wonderful part of the story, this dance. Okay, so let's do the duet, please. Would you be kind and go? This is I think you know where we are, right? 3 before 39-ish. Okay, this is the pickup to 2 before 39. Pickup to 2 before 39. 1. Those last 3 8th notes, can we definitely meet on beat 4 no matter what? I think we might be dropping 1.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, we could meet.
No.
All right. I always play beat first. Okay. Same spot, please. And we'll just tidy this up quickly. And 2, 1. Time from that part, one more time, because no matter what, and just bravo, by the way, we were If we get lost, if you get lost, meet on those quarter notes. Da, 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 right? It's okay if you drop a couple beats. It's okay if we get off a little bit. But live performance, we can't rehearse it, right? So like, meet on the quarter notes, and I'll give you nice downbeats. Same spot, and we'll call it a day. Can we possibly go a taka into number 7? So floret is next. Floret is next. Okay? Alright, so let's go from 3 before 43, please. 3 before 43, let's try to attacca into number 7, please. 3 before 43. Uno, dos, tres, and. There's a tendency to slow down. So I counted you off and I'm pretty clear. Can you be on the baton? Otherwise, we're dust. 2, 3, and. Can I hear those last, the last chugga chugga chums? Okay? So let's go, da, 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 Got your half, can you play? Play, ready? And it goes, one, ga, da, da. So you have to anticipate the downbeat is, yum, chugga chugga chum. So this is, my downbeat is the yum, right? So, yum, chugga chugga chum. Ready? Just that, and, yum. Yes, better. Needs to be better. Ready? And, three, one. Yes! And make it even louder. And a one! Yes! Okay, I'm excited. For what it's worth. Attacca in the floret, okay? Here it is, in one please. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, and eat it. Here we go. 7. And. One, two, three, and one. Okay, have a seat, please. Let's talk about it. Okay. How are we pronouncing the O-W-I?
O-W-I.
O-W-I. O-W-I. O-W-I. O-W-I.
O-W-I.
O-W-I. It's perfectly fine. O-W-I is fine, whatever, but I think it's O-W-I. Oh, there you go. Have a smaller vowel up there. That'll work. But make sure it's O-W-I and not A-W-I.
O-W-I.
Your Southern Californian accent is coming out.
O-W-I.
Okay? I love that joke. Okay. The hidden ingredient, estes ingredient, is coming out very nicely. You can do it even crisper and better and lighter, okay? Man, I lost you on that one before there, so that's on me. No worries about you. Tim, bravo. Awesome. Great solo. No news is good news from now on, okay? Good. We go from 55 choir. 55, this is the fourth measure of 55. Are you using my marking scores, my mark scores at all? By chance?
No.
Okay. I sent PDFs a long time ago. I don't know why I'm trying to do my Long Island accent. But anyway, you guys
inspired.
Thereabouts, yeah. And your pronunciation is fine, and we can, you know, offer it to the gods on Sunday if it's not perfect. But do you have any cesuras? Any lines? Because sometimes what I like to go is Ale Haben, Ale Haben. Yada. Do you have any markings in your scores? Where is that? 65 two, three, four, five, the fifth bar of 65. The fifth bar of 65. It's yada, 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 yada. No, it's just so subtle and charming. Can we find that, please? Okay. 65, one, two, three, four, five, what did I say? Six bar of 65, I think it looks like. Okay? And three, four.
Class at 2 p.m.
Yeah.
And those students probably need to go ahead and pack up and leave. However, if students don't have class at 2 and you want to extend a few minutes, we could keep going. Raise your hand if you have a class at 2. I did email your professors and let them know you'll be 10 minutes late.
Oh, nice.
FYI. Unless you have an exam and you have to go now, then just go ahead and go.
Forgive me, my playlist, I left it in my... What's the next
movement
that we play? There. Great. Thank you, everybody. And I really appreciate it. We'll see those of you who need to leave. We'll see you on Sunday. Please do look at your parts and really take ownership. It's going to be a wonderful performance. And let's do number 10, I believe, right? Okay. Okay, great. I'm going to be in four here. So trumpets, you're on guard, right? Chicka chicka daddle, chicka chicka daddle, chicka chicka daddle, battle, battle. Okay? Does that sound familiar? One, two, uno, dos, tres, and. One, two, yep. One, I'll meet you halfway. One, two, three, and. Here and we're doing better than any moment. matter what, as long as we hay with a smile, it's good. I drove by someplace that was selling hay on the way here, so I'm excited about that too. So, das du kinnigen von Engelmann, it then pokos in den nudo. Can you please circle that in your parts? No, square 80. What does poco rinjanudo mean?
A little.
It does not mean a little slower. It means watch.
Oh, sorry. Watch.
That's what I learned from my sixth grade band director. Right? What does poco aragano mean? Watch.
Watch.
Right? What does rubato mean? Watch. Right? And there's something to say for that for sure. That's just my ongoing joke. Thank you, Mr. Geiger. Okay. All right. This is 80, please. 80.
Okay.
80. Das, 1, 2, 3, slow! Das.
Yeah.
So I think our mission to have fun and get a lot of work done is accomplished. So well done. and I'll see you all on Sunday.
Yes, thank you, Dr. Walders. Yes. Yes, I do have one announcement for the band and also for the choir if you're interested. We are having a full band rehearsal today, 3:35 to 5 o'clock. We need to take care of some business, some paperwork business. Plus, we're going to rehearse number 6 a whole lot. Plus, we're going to cover number 15. You didn't get to sing 15 with us, so if you want to come back and do that at 3:30, you can. Okay? If you're available, pop in. And enjoy the food. Okay? Clean up your mess.